One of the rules in the Revolutionary War, and probably still, is you keep water between you and your enemy. That way you have more time to get away. He knew that Marion was on the east side of the PD River. So he went across, dropped some troops off, and came back across so that Marion would think he had a river between his enemy and himself.